How to uninstall all Windows updates. Boot into safe mode. Open the Programs and Features window from the Control Panel. Click the View Installed Updates link. Find the update you want to remove. Select the update and click Uninstall. You'll have the best success removing Windows updates if you are running Windows in safe mode. Thanks for watching video.